cloud speed is not very fast at all. This basically is conditions for like really weak ass tornadoes.
Just is. This is like what it looks like when it has a weak ass tornado. And this is the rain front. Like there's in a tornado, you got rain at the front of it and a tornado behind it. And the rain is like stopping right now, basically. So that means we basically could be seeing a tornado like right now. I mean, not like seeing one. It could happen here. It might. I think it should. I think it should just go right down the street. You know, a little tiny F0 tornado. About the size of a car, come right down the street. Oh, maybe even an F1. F1, strong F1. Maybe even F2. I'll go as high as an F2. F2s are cool. Like 130 mile an hour winds on them. Probably. 340. So, major tornadoes out here. You get those. And, yeah. This is just like all leaving and shit. Why is everyone leaving? Like, I just got the fuck out of there. It's so weird. He's got like. It's got like blurs and shit on. I think that maybe there's a tornado warning. What the fuck is that? Sounds like there's a dog stuck in the tree. I like holding this camera like a handgun and then aiming it like that.
It just looks great.
It doesn't look great, it's just like, it's really good for pointing at things, I think.
Not pretty yet.